To another Augusto vlog. As you guys can see by the title of the video, where are we going?
Peso Pluma!
Peso Pluma! Huge shout out to our driver, High Star Life, for making this possible for us. It's fucking badass in there. We're pulling up good, and it's all thanks to you guys.
We're pulling up good, and we're turning back bad.
Right here, Puro High Star Transportation. Look, check it out. Oh, it's got a cooler like that. I wasn't gonna drink. I said I had to take care of them because I know that they might black out or something, but I'm gonna black out. Hay que se cuiden ellos solos. A ver who ends up on the floor.
Guys, I'm not the only one. I'm not drinking. I'm only gonna drink Gator Light.
Arise, para que el cuerpo sienta lo que se está tomando uno.
Yeah, these people drinking, I can drink Gator Light. That's it. I don't drink.
Everybody's just
because there's a little sign of Peso Pluma right here,
so they're gonna think he might be in here. Gecko's gonna walk out and they'll be like,
oh, hey, Jason, come on with the ski mask.
Well, let me get out of the way.
Jason, wear it, bro. Jason.
Here we go, fucking Obey, fucking right here.
What's going on?
We got Babe.
Everyone's fucking staring, bro.
Let's get it. I don't care.
Once Gecko comes out,
bro, it's not even like this.
Que rayo, bigones!
Augusto, guys,
papa,
yeah,
right,
yeah,
here.
Pulled up. Hey guys, so everyone's fucking staring at the bus right now. It's a little awkward, a little embarrassing.
Because they thought Peso Pluma was coming,
but it's just our dumbasses.
Hey guys, so we're gonna go ask people name 10 songs of Pluma.
we don't have Peso Pluma, but we brought Peso and Pluma.
Hey guys, so we're gonna go ask people name 10 songs of Peso Pluma under a certain amount of seconds.
I know they're super drunk. They're gonna forget what they're asking.
Nah, yeah. Fuck. No, we're really drunk.
Everybody like, oh hell no, I thought it was Peso Pluma.
Shh,
shh,
shh. Yeah, no, no, pedo. Talk, pedo.
I need
otra.
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 I need otra.
I need otra. We're trying our best to look sober.
There's a Pluma and the Alfa Rodin, like the one in the back.
The one in the back?
Yeah, that's right, bro. I appreciate it, bro. Take care, bro.
What's up, bro? Nice to meet you, man.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, what's up, bro? Nice to meet you guys. Love your channel.
What's up, bro?
Nice to meet you,
bro.
Nice to meet you guys.
¿Qué nos parecemos o no?
What's up, bro?
He's like, you're not actually bro.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
Yeah, we're just gender
different.
You guys sure you guys don't
want to
stand here? Stand over here.
What?
Oh
my god,
wait. Oh, grandma, bro.
Stand over here.
Boy, extra caution. Wait. Extra caution. Yeah, of course.
Oh, I can't, bro. I can't film right now, man. Like, all this tension. I'm already fucked up, bro. Look at my eyes.
Hey, we're gonna get a photo for Mario.
Mario!
We're so drawn to you.
Alright guys, they're looking cool, I won't lie.
We're gonna give away this hat. I don't know what you bought.
100% certified official merch of Peso Pluma that we bought right outside for $15. We're trying to give away some unofficial merch to somebody that knows 5 songs in 10 seconds. But the first person we asked only knew 2 songs. So
should we go left?
We're gonna try again. We're gonna try this side.
Or should we go left?
Let's try it.
Let's see if this side knows more about Peso.
Hitting the vlog right now,
it's
gusto papá, right?
Of course!
Yes, sir.
Of course!
I knew it, bro.
Don't wanna be in a vlog? What's up, bro?
No. You need afternoon 5 Peso Pluma songs in 10 seconds.
Oh, hell.
Only 5.
Alright, how did you guys find out about Peso Pluma?
I don't know, I was just listening to music one day.
Nah, but that was fire. After, so and you would do like different songs, no? You would have like...
He was a rapper.
Yeah. So that's how I started, and then he changed to Corridos, nah?
Like, what made you come to his show, though?
Oh, dude, all the like songs, like...
Oh, it's because it's like the first one, like, close to us. We came from like 3 hours, 4 hours away.
Well, where do you guys come from?
From North Carolina.
No,
NC, bro.
North Carolina.
Yeah,
North
Carolina. Yeah, NC right here, bro.
Oh shit!
All right, they're coming from North Carolina.
Planer card.
And
for this show, just the show?
Yeah, just for the show.
Damn, y'all
crazy! Yeah. All right, so the challenge is if you can name 5 Peso Pluma songs under 15 seconds.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
You ain't even started yet.
All right, hey.
MG, PRC, La Bebe.
La Bebe.
Por las noches.
Por las noches.
And fuck, what's another one? Fuck.
That's it. Yeah. 10 seconds, my boy.
You
was
you
a close
one. You said 50.
Alright.
And that's 15 seconds. Thank you for trying, my boy. Hey, but he's way better. He's way better because the last person only knew.
I can't think about another song.
North Carolina?
Yeah, North Carolina?
You got on a plane?
Yeah, bro.
Set, go. 1, 2.
Pixeliado, El Camilán.
4, 5. 6,
por las noches.
7, 8,
that's
9,
really
10. Hey, my boy did pretty good. That was like 4. And he said an unreleased song too. So.
Where do you come from?
Huh?
Where do you come from?
Hawthorne?
Not too bad. Last people came from North Carolina.
And they only named 4 songs.
Ready, set, go. 1, 2.
AMG, PRC, por las noches, BBS.
They have release songs.
Chanel
y... His voice helping him out.
Sembrando.
That's it. That's the closest we've had so far.
No, he got it.
You got it.
You're the first one. Mandar saludos a la cámara.
Saludos para toda la gente que anda aquí en este rollo.
Ready, set, go.
All right. La Melena, Pluma de Wax, AMG, Best Out. For the noches and better say.
Congratulations! We actually ran out of gifts, but you did the best so far. But we already ran out of hats.
Yeah, honestly, all these people they didn't even know like 4 songs. And there's some guys that flew from North Carolina and they only know 4 songs.
Should have flown back.
Okay, guys, we are in here.
We are inside. Seats, we went to the restroom, there's a lot of people, it's super packed. Peso Pluma.
How's my hair fucked up, bro?
We're about to go right now, there's a shitload of people, bro.
Guys,
I just saw Peso Pluma.
Hey, we got you.
Oh, hell no, man.
All right, guys, we're taking the pictures with fans. We're like half sober, half drunk.
We're getting better.
We're
getting better. We're coming back to life. So I'm glad because otherwise, hubiéramos valido.
Like, if we one more shot, we would have been like on the floor. We took a lot of pictures. I said we should buy another round of shots.
Hey, Brandon, what happens when you're with Augusto?
I get blessed.
Guess what? Yeah.
Get the close-up.
Damn. Let's get a picture of my boy Brandon. We make one phone call and we make dreams happen.
My dreams come true.
Hey.
Guys, we are getting some drinks right now at the bar. I'm so tired. Honestly, we shouldn't have done that. I'm honestly sleepy. Like, super, super sleepy. Brother over here has energy.
Thanks to you guys, we took a lot of pictures with you guys. We love it. We love the support. We're about to take a shot and a beer.
Oh, hell no.
Rate them 1 through 10. We just got here. We're going to go sit down. We got the shots.
Hey, wait. Right now, I'm drunk, wait. Pero I don't know your podcast name. Se me olvida. Augusto.
We just sat down at our seat. We're waiting.
You're gonna
get copyrighted
for. Guys, my boy came in clutch. He got a portable charger. My phone was at 6%. And he came in clutch with it.
Puro Ciudad de México.
Puro Chilango la verga.
Ya sal, wey.
No sale, nomás no sale. Está de rojo.
Se los prometo que cada año va a ser mejor y mejor y mejor y mejor. Les vamos a seguir sacando canciones siempre, viejo. Yo los amo, por ustedes estamos nosotros aquí. Muchas gracias, machín. We'll be right back. pronto nos van a ver en un lugar bien pasado, a ver que se van a ganar. Diego, el próximo corrido es un corrido que grabé con un cabrón que siempre quise hacer un corrido. Ese güey siempre fue mi inspiración, siempre me escuchaba triste, emocionado, contento. Él se llama Junior Gashi, le mando un saludo.
Yeah.
Peso Pluma concert was 10 out of 10. Everything that we expected and more. The best. We've been to a few concerts. This one was the best.
I saw everyone like.
Like I don't really
see that. Usually you just see like. But this one like. The whole time.
Sheesh. I don't know how he has so much energy.
I don't know who could top this concert. Maybe Nathan Jr. May 6th.
I don't think so. I really don't think. Unless they bring him. Shout out for the van. We really appreciate it. We appreciate the sticker. Shout out to our boy that brought us. We're going to put his thing right here. If you're in Southern California, you're coming, hit him up so that you get your van from them. We really appreciate it. Y hasta la próxima. Nos vemos. I don't know if there's going to be a concert that's better than this.
Maybe May 6th.
Yeah, he'll wait, bro. Everything was there.
My name's Omar.
I put a few flashes.
I want you guys
to go. Hey, who's taking it?
Me and my boy.
You want it sideways? One more? Let me try it without flash. Just-